Jeepers, the lady scared me. Shouldn't you be sleeping by now?
You'd prefer for me to be sleeping.
Okay.
What are you talking about?
Well, I didn't sign up to be your security guard. You promised me, unprovoked, that we'd be a family. And you've broken that promise from the second I moved in here.
I didn't break any promise, baby. I've just been working.
You act like you're the only one with a job. The same way you act like I'm the only parent around here. Dawa, I've had enough. Enough.